in it. I speak with a Majesty's voice.
Don't panic. Let's see how this plays out.
Welcome home, Your Majesty. Thank you all for bringing our queen home to us unharmed.
Wow, I didn't see that coming.
I don't trust him at all.
Huh? General, I have caused you concern. I ask that you look at me.
All of our people prayed for your safe return every day you were away from us. I am truly pleased.
Indeed.
You must be tired from your long journey. Please, rest and refresh yourself.
Control of Numara and destroyed its weak pacifism. I shall never relinquish my hold on it. I think I'll see just how immortal our queen really is. Oh, do you see now? Numara is mine.
The people of Numara belong to no one.
Your Majesty?
General, you are such a fool.
You planned this!
Those who cannot conquer their desires shall never be fit to lead. How pathetic you are.
What? I'll kill you all!
I think I'm gonna like this. Yeah!
pacifists and cowards like you! I am not finished yet! I will destroy you!
Yes, I realized after seeing the world that sometimes power is needed. But General, the power you see is power only for yourself. That is why it is weak.
That was one hard-fought battle.
Maya!
Oh, you're safe! I'm so sorry we failed to anticipate Kakanus' scheme.
It's not your fault. I was too lenient with him by far. I afforded him the opportunity to run unchecked, and for that, the responsibility is mine.
Don't blame yourself.
He's right. I mean, that general is twisted.
And yet, even he too is another of Gungora's many victims.
Yeah, he does really well by himself.
Your Majesty, may I know the names of your companions?
Oh, yes. Oh, excuse me. I haven't introduced you. These are my loyal ladies-in-waiting. Maya here is my chief lady-in-waiting.
Greetings and welcome to New Mara. We are honored.
Maya, these people have become my dear friends and should be treated with the greatest courtesy. We are all working for a common goal, and we have an urgent mission to complete.
A mission? And what of New Mara, Your Majesty?
Huh?
Your Majesty?
Until I carry out this mission, I shall have to be away from my people. During that time, I shall entrust New Mara to the care of my ladies.
Oh, to us, Your Majesty?
Please do as I would. As you have been closest to me, I believe you are capable of what I ask. I shall return as swiftly as possible.
Yes, my queen. While Your Majesty is away, we shall protect New Mara. We shall not fail.
We should take the White Boa. The White Boa?
If it's a ship you need, we have the Nautilus.
To get through the ice fields, we'll need a ship that can break the ice with its hull. And the White Boa can do that.
Well, it's true the Nautilus doesn't have as much strength. She'd probably be no match against the ice. I guess she wouldn't be right for this one.
Oh, I meant no insult to the Nautilus. She has shown unmatched maneuverability. And we shall have need of her again. Please, lend us your help when we need it.
Yeah, sure. Leave it to me.
We should be able to berth the Nautilus inside the White Boa. That way we could use either ship when needed.
That's true. I shall go ahead of you to the harbor to give instructions for our departure.
Ming.
What is it?
Will you go back? Not to our world, but to your country. You must choose at some point. A 1,000 years is a long time.
There are many important things to be done in this world. Kaim. What will you do?
Do you really mean it?
I can't say what Gongora might be planning. For him to remain in this world, for his own selfish ends.
Not about him. About you. Don't you want to stay and save Nomura?
There's something else to stay for, too.
Me? I'm sorry. I'm not used to this, you know. Getting serious like this and... Well, I mean, you... See, you're queen. You got a castle. It's, you know, own your own country. You know, I'm serious when I fall in love. I mean, you know, I don't play around like that. I mean, I know I am good looking and kind of irresistible. But see, I never thought you'd get serious about me. And I gotta tell you, I mean, you being immortal, and I'm just, you know, just a regular guy. You know, good sense of humor. You know, but you, I don't know what to say. Help me.
So queens shouldn't fall in love?
Okay. I know you're there. Kids.
She likes you.
You two little snoops.
That's sweet. He's blushing. You're so cute, Jackson.
Ow, what are you, Seth's sister?
Aunt Ming, this is the guy for you?
He's the only one for me.
Thank you. Mama's engine with my Nautilus, we'd be in business.
What kind of business?
Yeah, she'll be faster than the white boa. Ha! And she'll be able to jump again.